Well, the players have already done really well to get this far, and of course they want to go one extra round. It's time now for the semi-finals.
Well, the players have got so far, they wouldn't want to get knocked out at this stage.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Kyron Wilson to break.
No more than half a chance here. That's a good opening, Red. One.
Would you believe it?
Eight. Mark Selby, 8.
This is not easy.
Tremendous potting.
We'll be very happy with the position here.
One. Not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Seven. Mark Selby, 7.
He's taking this on.
One.
That looks very safe to me.
Kyron Wilson, 1.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
And he's missed that.
He's trying to be as risk-averse as possible here. That's a shocking shot. I really don't understand what happened there.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. Close, but not quite.
The rest makes this a little more difficult.
That's well played with the rest.
One.
Loose shot.
Kyron Wilson, one. One.
No real problem here.
Eight.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Down it goes.
Really impressive cueing.
Nine.
He just needs the pink.
And in it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
15.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Seventeen.
He's playing for the right corner here. Beautiful.
20. Twenty-four.
This really is tricky.
29.
He's playing the pot here.
35. And the first frame, Mark Selby.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Pace is key. That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Kyron Wilson, 4.
Nicely positioned for the black.
1. Eight. Nine.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Eleven.
This is really tricky.
What a wonderful pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
12.
He's just looking to drop this in gently. He's missed it.
Mark Selby, 12. One.
Long pot, right up his street. And he's missed it.
Kyron Wilson, 1. 1.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
He's played that very well with the wrist.
6. Mark Selby, 6.
He's taking this red on.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
1.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
He couldn't have played that any better.
7.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
That's a great pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
9.
Now this should win him the frame.
No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
12.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Mark Selby, 12. Four.
He really doesn't want to underhit this shot. He'll be disappointed with that.
Kyron Wilson, 4.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle.
Five. Mark Selby, 5. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
Well, that's a 2-frame lead now, and he's really starting to turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Kyron Wilson to break.
Tricky pot coming up.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Pace is absolutely critical here.
Touching ball.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
Six. Kyron Wilson, six.
This is a half chance.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Another great long pot.
Very nicely done.
Six.
Nicely onto the colour.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
But hasn't really worked out at all.
22. Mark Selby, 22.
Nicely done. Well, it goes. Half a chance.
What a magnificent pot that is.
One.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Nicely done.
Six. Seven. Twelve.
Just the colours to go.
Fourteen.
Well, he's taking it on.
Brilliant, brilliant pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
17.
Pretty straightforward shot here.
21.
This should be straightforward enough.
26.
Just the pink needed here.
32.
Gently does it.
39. And the frame, Kyron Wilson.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Mark Selby to break.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Really nice opening red.
One. Three.
This really is tricky.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
Four.
That's a poor shot. A really poor shot.
Kyron Wilson, four.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
This is no gimme.
That's a top shot. Well played.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
One.
He's taking this on.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
5. Kyron Wilson, 5.
He's taking the red on.
Wow, what a pot that is.
1.
This is really tricky.
No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Mark Selby, 1.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Oh, what a shot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
1. Six. Kyron Wilson, 6.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Tremendous shot.
6.
This should be pretty simple.
Eight.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Lost the cue ball a tad there.
11.
Looking to pot this brown. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Mark Selby, 11.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it.
Well, an excellent pot.
Yeah, played it well.
4. 9.
Just this pot required to win the frame.
15. And the frame marks over.
And that is the frame.
I cue the fifth frame. Kyron Wilson to break.
Impressive opening red.
One.
He's taking this on to the right middle.
Three. Kyron Wilson, 3.
Tough shot coming up.
Unbelievable pot.
One.
Tricky pot coming up. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Five.
This is tough.
And in it goes.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Six. Thirteen. Fourteen.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
19.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
20.
Half a chance here.
Mark Selby, 20.
This won't be easy.
What a great pot!
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
One. Five.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
In off.
Foul. Mark Selby, 5. Kyron Wilson, 4. Ball in hand.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Fabulous pot.
2.
Well, I think he's lost position here.
5.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here.
Kyron Wilson, 5.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Tricky shot here.
What a pot! Amazing!
Four. Nine. 15. Kyron Wilson, 15.
This pot for the frame.
Seven. Frame and match, Mark Selby.
Brilliantly played. He secured his place in the final, and you have to say, it's well deserved.